Julian Edelman retired after an extremely respectable NFL career. However, and shortly after, I became quite dumbfounded that Edelman was even being discussed for the Pro Football Hall of Fame. Subsequently, and for some reason, I just wanted to quickly scribble down 10 wide receivers who I thought were better wide receivers than Edelman that played in the 90s and that are not in the Hall of Fame. So here's my quick list of those 10 pass catchers that just quickly came to mind that I wrote down in under 30 seconds or so. And I know I'm missing some names as I just wanted to write down 10, but comment below which wide receivers from the 90s you think were better than Edelman but are not in the Hall of Fame. But anyways, after looking at this list, I decided I wanted to do a video about this guy, Herman Moore, who was arguably the best wide receiver in the NFL during a 3-year span in the 90s, and to me, through my eyes as a kid, was the original Megatron. Growing up in Chicago Bears country, I saw a lot of NFC Central football, and therefore I saw a lot of the Detroit Lions and Herman Moore. It seemed like for every game, announcers would mention Moore's 6'4" height. Now at this time, I wasn't too familiar with the 6'8" Harold Carmichael, as Herman Moore was the tallest wide receiver I ever saw up to this point. Furthermore, announcers would also mention Moore's prolific career as a high jumper in college, and to me, the announcers made it seem like that the combination of Moore's height and vertical explosiveness made him seem unstoppable. Now, I was surprised to see Moore's weight listed on Pro Football Reference at only 210 pounds, as Moore seemed bigger than that. But anyways, as a kid, Moore seemed indestructible, as he could get receptions in various ways. Additionally, I have to add in that he had his own shoe, in which I think it was the first time I saw a wide receiver have that. Please correct me if I'm wrong down below with the comment. But anyways, Herman Moore was awesome in this Reebok commercial with Don Cornelius. So I just want to briefly go over the stats and hear Herman Moore's numbers during his first 4 years in the NFL, with the NFL rank in parentheses. And in the early 90s, getting 900 yards in a season was really good. But for the next 3 years, Moore was arguably the best wide receiver in the NFL, as he was a first team All-Pro for all three of these seasons. Moore set the record for receptions in a season in 1995, which was later broken by Marvin Harrison in 2002. But sadly, his production declined, mainly due to injuries to a player that I thought seemed indestructible. But Herman Moore had a 3-year period where he was perhaps the best wide receiver in the NFL. The nickname Megatron was really fitting for Calvin Johnson. Now, Herman Moore wasn't as tall, big, or fast as Johnson, but as a kid, Moore seemed like a pass-catching machine. He seemed like a Megatron. He was a great wide receiver. It annoys me how much championships are accounted for when talking about how great a player was. But I think everyone who watched Herman Moore play in the 90s knows he is much more deserving of the Hall of Fame than Julian Edelman. Real quick, I just want to thank all those who have supported 90 Sports Nostalgia. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share, and check out the links below for Patreon and merch. Thank you so much. Herman Moore, the original Megatron with the Detroit Lions.